Etiquettes are the rules and customs or polite behavior used in the society, in a particular social situation, or in a professional group setting. This video talks about how to dress and behave in the corporate world, including instructions on business dining etiquette. Hello everybody, you are watching Learn English with Dr. Saloni Nandan. Please like the video if you find it useful. Share with others and do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. Business etiquette is a set of manners that is expected or required in a profession or in a place of business. अगर आप कोई business करते हैं या किसी organization office में काम करते हैं तो भी आपको हर जगह business etiquette की जरूरत होती है. It involves treating co-workers and employers with respect and courtesy. So, we will learn some basic business etiquette rules which everyone must know. In a way, business etiquettes create a pleasant work environment for everyone. Why do you think it is important to have good business etiquettes? It is a guidance on how to behave at workplace or meetings. It creates a good first impression. हमारा first impression दूसरों के सामने अच्छा create होता है अगर हमें business etiquettes आते हैं. It builds the reputation of the company as people like professionalism. They want to do business with knowledgeable, professional and well-mannered people. लोग professional लोगों के साथ business करना चाहते हैं, well-mannered और knowledgeable लोगों के साथ business करना चाहते हैं, इसलिए business etiquettes की जरूरत होती है. Business etiquettes reduce conflicts among people who are working together, solve problems with best practices, tells how to dress smart and professionally, describes how to talk on phone, and defines dining and table manners for formal occasions like meetings and get-togethers. Now, let us look at the types of business etiquettes. Number one, workplace or office etiquettes, telephone etiquettes, email etiquettes, meeting etiquettes, dress etiquettes, table manners and dining etiquettes. First, let us look at the proper behavior or the business etiquettes that are required at workplace or office etiquettes. When you enter your office or your workplace, greet everyone. Simply say, good morning, hi, how are you, with a smile. Be punctual. Reach the office on time. Complete work assignments on time. Office mein logon ko dhyan se sunne ki aadat daalein. Listen carefully to others. When someone else is speaking, it is important to nod or smile and listen carefully without interfering. Jab koi dusra bol raha ho to apni gardan hilakar bataein ki aap unki baat sun rahe hain aur beech mein unhe toke nahi. Be aware of non-verbal cues. Take care of your facial expressions, body language and hand movements. Aapke mug pe to likha hai I love my job, par chehre pe likha hai you hate your job. This may put off your employee. So apne face par ऐसे एक्सप्रेशंस ना लाएं जिससे आपको हायर करने वाले आपके एम्प्लॉई और को वर्कर्स आपसे नाराज हो जाएं। एक्ट फ्लेक्सिबली, मतलब अपने को दूसरों के अनुसार थोड़ा बहुत चेंज करने की भी आदत डालें। समटाइम्स यू विल हैव टू स्टे लेट, शो अप अर्ली, चेंज प्लान्स, मूव मीटिंग्स एंड मोर टू मेक थिंग्स वर्क. ट्राई टू अकोमोडेट दीज चेंजेस. Do not waste your time in gossiping. Speak only when required. Don't be a complainer. There may be people you don't like, such as your clients or co-workers. Be kind and amicable to them. Hardam shikayat karne ki aadat na daale. Ho sakta hai office mein ya workplace pe aapko apne clients ya aapke saath kaam karne wale log pasand na ho. Phir bhi unke saath acha vyavhar rakhein. Accept constructive criticism. Throughout your career, others will offer free feedback. If you are closed off to it, you will not only harm your professional rapport, you will also lose valuable अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू इम्प्रूव। सो कोई कंस्ट्रक्टिव अच्छा क्रिटिसिज्म करे तो उसको ध्यान से सुने और अपने में चेंजेस लाने की कोशिश करें। नाउ लेट अस सी सम टेलीफोन एटिकेट्स दैट आर रिक्वायर्ड एट वर्कप्लेस। टेलीफोन एटिकेट्स आर ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट वेन यू आर वर्किंग एट सम प्लेस और वेन यू हैव योर ओन बिजनेस। आंसर द कॉल्स विद इन 3 रिंग्स। फोन को ज्यादा देर तक बजने मत दीजिए, 3 घंटे के बाद फोन उठा लीजिए। ग्रीट एंड इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ। ऑलवेज ग्रीट द अदर पर्सन एंड इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ बाई योर नेम। एग्जाम्पल, गुड मॉर्निंग और गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज समिता, मे आई टॉक टू मिस सुनैना प्लीज। Learn to listen actively and carefully. Speak in pleasant tone and keep the volume of your voice low. Do not sound over anxious, aggressive or pushy. Don't speak loudly. Phone par baat karte samay apni awaaz dheemi rakhein, tone bahut pleasant rakhein. Ghabra kar ya chilla kar phone par baat na karein. Never call any person at odd hours. Don't call your clients, co-workers, seniors at early morning or late nights. Be prepared, plan your conversation. Phone par official baat karne se pehle plan kar lein ki kya bolna hai. Avoid saying no. Don't say I don't know, this is not my job. Aisa kehna professional nahi lagta hai. Agar aapka wo kaam nahi hai to jiska wo kaam hai use phone de dein. Inform the caller if you need to transfer the call or put someone's call on hold by saying, "Can I put you on hold for a moment, please?" Another telephone etiquette is note complete information like name, phone number, purpose, etc. when taking a message for someone. Use polite language when clarifying and asking for repetitions. Use thanks, please, okay, good. And the telephone call politely by saying thanks for calling and have a great day. Business etiquettes also include email etiquettes because many a times we have to send emails to our clients, to our superiors, seniors, co-workers. So it is important to learn how to write a proper email. The most important email etiquette is state briefly the purpose of your email in the subject line so the recipient immediately knows the purpose of your message. Address the recipient with their proper title, example Mr., Mrs., Miss. When you write the email, start your email with a greeting. Present each of your points in separate, clear, concise paragraphs. Have the courtesy to reply within 48 hours to an email. Use respectful language and be pleasant and polite even if you disagree with someone. Use proper punctuation, spellings and grammar. Check your attachments before sending the email. And if you want to know how to write a proper email, then please check out my another video in which I have described all the details about email writing and the description or the link for that is given in the description below. Now let us learn how to behave in a meeting or what are the meeting etiquettes. Now what are meeting etiquettes? Principles of behavior that one should use while having a business meeting are meeting etiquettes. First principle is handshake gently and greet with a smile. Second, maintain eye contact when you introduce yourself. जब अपना नाम बताएं तो दूसरे के साथ eye contact maintain करें. Send a meeting agenda before the meeting and follow that agenda during the meeting. Meeting से पहले meeting किस बारे में होने वाली है इसकी information सबको भेजें और meeting के दौरान भी उसी बात के लिए को लेकर मीटिंग करें। इंट्रोड्यूस न्यू टीम मेंबर्स टू द एंटायर ग्रुप। डोंट स्पीक टू लाउडली एंड लिसन केयरफुली व्हेन द अदर पर्सन टॉक्स। अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट मीटिंग एटिकेट इज नोट द नेम्स ऑफ द पीपल यू मीट एंड द पॉइंट्स ऑफ डिस्कशन ऑफ द मीटिंग। कुछ नए लोगों से अगर आप मिलते हैं तो उनका नाम नोट करें और जो मीटिंग में डिस्कशन हुआ है उसके बारे में भी नोट करें। माइंड योर फेशियल एक्सप्रेशंस एंड बॉडी लैंग्वेज। अलाउ एवरीवन टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द डिस्कशन। नो फोन कॉल्स ड्यूरिंग मीटिंग्स। वर्चुअल मीटिंग एटिकेट्स। इन वर्चुअल मीटिंग्स कम्युनिकेशन टेक्स प्लेस बिटवीन पीपल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट लोकेशंस एट द सेम टाइम। So, there are some expected behaviors or etiquettes that are required for virtual meetings also. Log in early to familiarize yourself with the environment. Mute your microphone when not speaking to avoid audio feedback. Look at the camera while talking to the other person. In business settings or meetings, in workplace or office settings, some dress etiquettes are required to keep your look professional. For the workplace, women should keep their hair neatly groomed. Makeup should be light. Dress should not be tight and mini skirts should be avoided. Jewelry, wear simple jewelry. Purse, carry appropriate bag or purse. Shoes, wear comfortable shoes. And for men, hair neatly cut and groomed. Shirt ironed white or light blue, tie pinned and conservative, trousers should be formal, socks matching, shoes formal and polished. Table manners and dining etiquettes are also important as the part of business etiquette. Many business transactions and official meetings take place over meals. So it is important to know table manners and dining etiquettes. First dining etiquette is be on time. Put your napkin in your lap when you sit down. Don't order items in the expensive range. Mehengi cheeze order na karein. Know which silverware to use with which food. Another important thing to keep in mind for dining etiquette is wait until everyone has been served before you begin to eat. Pass dishes from left to right rather than reaching across the table. Table में आगे जाकर dishes लेने की जगह dishes को left to right pass करें और इसी तरह से आप भी खुद लें. Chew your food with your mouth closed. मुंह बंद करके खाना खाएं. Don't snap your fingers or shout at your server. After the meal is over, partially fold your napkin and put it to the left of your plate and put the fork and spoon upside down on the plate. So friends, after watching this video, some basic business etiquettes, how to dress for the office, how to behave in the workplace including dining etiquettes must be clear to you. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you liked the video. So please do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.